Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV. Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So, four division, superstar, boxer, world champion, former world champion, Adrian, the problem, Broner, has been the target for a lot of boxers. We've seen undefeated lightweight WBC superstar boxer, Devin the Dream Haney, ask his fans in the boxing world, do they want to see himself and Adrian Broner? Adrian Broner responded to that. Now, that was earlier today. Now, we get Austin No Doubt Trout, right? 34 years of age. He used to campaign at the 154-pound division. He is now looking to face Adrian Broner at welterweight. No Doubt Trout. You know, he held the WBA title at a super welterweight 154-pound division. And now he dropped down to the welterweight division. He had a fight against Rosbel Montoya, and he won that fight via TKO. That was at the welterweight division. He dropped down to welterweight. Austin Trout is pretty tall for the welterweight division. He's all of 5'10". And now he's looking to face Adrian the Problem Broner. He did an interview on Sirius XM Radio with Ak and Barak. Shout out to Ak and Barak on their show on Sirius FM Radio, in which he called out Adrian Broner and said he's willing to give him a pardon gift, right? A pardon gift, saying he'd send him off into retirement. A nice payday to send him off in retirement. Adrian Broner recently came out and stated that, you know, he will be a champion again. He's going to commit back to the sport of boxing, and he's looking to become a world champion once again. And now you're getting guys coming out and calling out Adrian Broner. Adrian Broner, whether you like him, love him, dislike him for whatever reason, is still a moneymaker in the sport of boxing. There's no doubt about that, right? Ironically, Austin Trout name, no doubt. You know, so there's no doubt that Adrian Broner is still a moneymaker. He's still, able to, you know, bring in a lot of revenue, put a lot of fans in the seats, regardless of, you know, his resume and how you feel, you know, what you feel about Adrian Broner. He don't let his hands go. Austin Trout says that Adrian Broner plays it safe, so he believes he could knock Adrian Broner out. That's what Austin Trout stated, right? And this has been the case. Adrian Broner was slated at one point in time to be the next Floyd Mayweather. He have a record of 33-4 losses, 1 draw, 24 by way of knockout. His last fight, he fought A-division Filipino superstar boxer Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao, which he lost unanimous decision. Prior to that, he fought Jesse Vargas, and they fought to a draw. Prior to that, he fought Mikey Garcia, 4-division Mexican superstar boxer, and he lost that fight unanimous decision. Prior to that, he fought Adrian Granados, Ashley Theopene, you know, so on and so forth, right? And, you know, Adrian Broner is still a moneymaker, period. And people are going to pay to see him, whether they pay to see him win, pay to see him lose. Like I stated, at one point in time, he was looked at as the next Floyd Mayweather until he lost that fight, you know, to Marcos Maidana. You know, back in 2013, that's when everything started to seem to go downhill for Adrian Broner, right? He lost that fight against Marcos Maidana. He jumped up in weight. And, since then, you know, he had Carlos Molina, Emmanuel Taylor, John Molina. He won all of those fights. Then he fought Sean Porter. He lost to Sean Porter, unanimous decision. Then, like I said, he had a couple of other fights. Alimer Diaz and Ashley Theopene, Adrian Granados, he won those three, and then he lost to Mikey Garcia, so on and so forth. He's still, like I said, you know, able to garner money. I think Adrian Broner and Austin Trout is an interesting fight. I think that Austin Trout is very big. He's a southpaw, awkward, And I think he'd give Adrian Broner some problems. But I think Adrian Broner could win that fight. But obviously, the fans are going to call to see Adrian Broner versus Devin Haney, if that's possible. We know Adrian Broner and Devin Haney's promoter, Matchroom CEO and promoter, Eddie Hearn, came out and stated that he's willing to make that fight happen. And Adrian Broner said, give me $20 million, I'll drop down to 135. You know, obviously, Eddie Hearn said, you're not worth $20 million, but we could work something out. Let's see how that all plays out. I'm interested to see who Adrian Broner's next opponent is going to be. Let's see where it goes from here. But that's all I got for y'all. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to New Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
Hey, this is Jasmine. Thank you for watching Blue Blood Sports TV. Hola, soy Jasmine. Gracias por ver Sangre Azul Deportes TV. Gracias.